Hey, welcome back to Lisa Tran, my channel named after myself. Nice, Lisa. I'm the founder of Lisa Study Guides, a tutoring company here in Melbourne, which hires over 50 tutors, and we look after 200 students each year in our private tutoring sector, and we also sell study guides as well. If you like the advice I have to share about my tutoring experience, growing a tutoring company, and how you can too, then make sure you subscribe to my channel because I'm releasing videos every Sunday, or at least trying to. So the number one mistake that I made when I first started tutoring was that I thought I needed to be the expert knowledge person in the room. And that in that 1 hour of tutoring with the student, because they were paying me money, I felt like I really needed to just dump all my knowledge on them and give them as much as possible so that they could walk away and feel like they took something valuable from the session. However, after actually tutoring and getting experience over the past 10 years, I realize now that that is absolutely not the case. Now, if you're a tutor who's just starting out, then this advice will be super valuable for you. Instead of just seeing your student as somebody who just you need to dump all this information on, dumping on too much information is not helpful for the student either. They possibly could get quite overwhelmed, and at some point you just kind of stop absorbing the information, right? Instead, what I encourage you to do is take time in that first lesson to actually build a relationship with your student. When it comes to tutoring, it's a unique experience. And if you've had tutoring before, you know what it feels like in that you can get quite close to your tutor. They're that person that you see week after week. They really get to know you in terms of your studies, but they also get to know you potentially as a person as well, because they get to understand what your motivations are, you know, how you're going week to week leading up to exams, how stressed you are, what else is going on in your life. It can be often a therapeutic session for a lot of students. So the benefit there is that it's actually really nice for tutors as well, when you know that you're not just there just purely for that expert knowledge, but that you can support them in just general life advice and life mentorship. Let me know in the comments below, by the way, if you've had this experience as well, or whether or not it's just me and the tutors that I work with. And the added benefit of building that relationship with your student and taking the time to do so means that you both have a better tutoring experience. They feel safe asking you questions. If there's a concept that they don't quite understand, you could take aspects of their own personal life and use that as analogies, as a way to explain things. There's just an array of benefits that happens once you actually build that relationship with your student. So, and I just want to clarify, you know, this is obviously a very tutor and student relationship. We're not talking about, you know, romantic relationships. Don't know if I need to disclaim that, but just put it out there anyway. So different things that you can talk about. You can talk about what their interests are, their hobbies, get to know them as a person, basically. It's as simple as that. You'll find that the value they get out of the sessions will be a lot more than if you just bombarded them with knowledge. I hope you guys like my quick tip today. Don't forget that my free masterclass is linked in the description box below. So if you're a tutor or you're a tutoring business owner, then you may enjoy that free online masterclass I have that I personally use to build a six-figure tutoring career. If you like what I have to say there, at the very end, there's an opportunity for you to apply to my coaching program where I work with you one-on-one in order to support you to grow your tutoring income and business. If you're curious about what that means and you want to learn more, then head to that link to watch, or you can even just Instagram DM me if you'd like at I'm Lisa Tran. I'd love to have a chat with you and just connect with my new followers. Hopefully you're following. I will catch you guys next time. Bye.